Well, the first day of fall is tomorrow, and the weather and calendar are not matching up. Temperatures will still be well above average in the lower 90s. A cold front will bring a chance of maybe one or two stray thunderstorms in the afternoon on Tuesday. But as we head through the rest of the week, temperatures still well above average in the lower 90s. And at night, low temperatures in the upper 60s to near 70.